Father God, we thank you for Jesus. Thank you for just the gift of music. We thank you for the wondrous opportunity of singing praises to your name. We thank you that you are a joyful God. Thank you that you sing over us, and we have the great privilege of singing to you. We pray tonight that as we gather together in this place, that we would bless our time, that we would all, Lord, be impacted by the realities of the gospel through your music. We pray for our musicians. We pray for our singers. We pray that you would bless each and every one of them. Use them, Lord, tonight, not for their own glory, but for yours. And may your name be praised. All of you do this evening. In the name of Jesus, our Lord and Savior, we pray these things.
Hello, my name is Jamie Sutter. I'm the music director here at Old Cutler Presbyterian Church. As you can see, this is going to be a celebration of our Lord and Savior, so we expect that you will be singing along, dancing along, and praising along. So please feel free to do that. Thank you. So join us as we sing some of our favorite hymns.
Thank you. Oh. Christian.
ways of worshiping and different just beautiful ways to use your instruments and you know, the old hymns and African American gospel. It's just such a wide genre that it's been such a blessing to put this concert together for our community and for God first and foremost. I wanted to thank some key people, and then we're going to end our concert with one more song. All of the directors of the separate groups, if you would please stand. Melissa Lesniak, Sylvia Foyt with the handbells, Leslie DeGillo with the guitar. Very easy for us, and as Richard Aspinwall, Evan Peters are on sound. All of our audio visual teams, so Ray Rivera is the lead of that, and all of the guys who are involved with that. Thank you so much. I also want to thank Dina Plunkett and the staff of Ocala Presbyterian Church for the way they support this wonderful outreach to the community. Before we do our last song, I do want to invite you to our church. It's a wonderful church, wonderful place to be if you're looking for a church home. We are here Sunday mornings, 9:15 and 11 o'clock. And lastly, if you felt blessed by this concert, please, at the end, there will be some offering plates, and if you feel blessed to give, please do so. And now to end our concert, we would like to